Whoa, that was beautiful. I love that.
All right, today we're checking out the Carpenters. We're listening to the song Superstar. Let's get into it.
Do you recognize that?
What? Oh, it's from
it's
a
like
TV
an
show.
R&B song.
Oh.
Like, don't you remember you told me you loved me, baby? It's like an R&B.
I don't really know that one that well.
Oh.
I was thinking the music sounds like an intro to an old school sitcom, but no, okay, we're talking
about
different things.
Oh, man, this must be the original. But I feel like my mom used to play a song on the radio or play like something, and it went just like that.
Oh.
Like, I knew the words on that part. But it sounded completely different in my head.
Dang, I wish I knew that one.
Whoa, what?
So she's talking about she heard a song on the radio and fell in love with the artist?
Probably.
Is that what she's talking about?
I guess.
Interesting.
Really do. I love that. It reminded me, okay, it was definitely a pre-technology song.
Okay.
You know?
Why you say that?
Because it just, I mean, it just was so intimate. I feel like just, I don't know, more the more modern you get, the less intimate and detailed and personal you know?
Yeah, you get more electronic.
Yeah, and you just get more, like, influenced by the social media phrases at the time, and just, like, it just kind of, I don't know. I feel like that song was very personal.
Yeah. What was it about? Is it about what I think? Like, she heard a song on the radio and she's, like, singing back to the artist?
But maybe the artist is someone she knows personally. Because she's an artist, you know?
Right.
I don't know. I don't know the story of it. Maybe she's dating another artist at the time. They broke up or something.
And when she hears that song, she wants him back.
Yeah.
Oh, dang. I want to know now.
And then she's like, dang, I remember when you wrote that song. You played that guitar for me and asked me if I like it. And I was on the radio and we're broken up, you know? But I remember it crisp and clear. Like, you're right next to me. I don't know. I would be weird. Like, I can't imagine being an artist. Like, a famous artist dating another famous artist. And, like, after you split up, how does that work? Like,
right.
What? Like, I don't know. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. Watch you to go. She told me, boy, you to go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.